DJ Fat. Summon, I'm a doom, I'm a you assuming I'm a human. What I gotta do to get it through to you? I'm superhuman, innovative, and I made a rubber. So that anything you say is ricocheting off of me and it'll glue to you. And devastating, more than ever demonstrating how to give a motherfucking audience a feeling like it's levitating, never fading. And I know the haters are forever waiting for the day that they can say I fell off, they'll be celebrating. Cause I know the way to get it motivated. I make elevating music, you make elevator music. Oh,
look, I was going to go easy on you, not to hurt your feelings, but I'm only going to get this one chance.
Wrong, I can feel it.
It's just a feeling. But something's about to happen. But I don't know what.
It's really over.
If that means what I think it means, we're in trouble. Big trouble. Enemy is bananas, as you say. I'm not taking any chances.
You're just what the doc ordered.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap? Slap. They said I rap like a robot, so call me Rap. But for me to rap like a computer must be in my jeans. I got a laptop in my back pocket. My pinnacle walk when I hat cock it. Got a fat knock from that rap profit. Made a living and a killing off it. Ever since Bill Clinton was still in office. With Monica Lewinsky filling on his nutsack. I'm an MC still as honest, but as rude and as indecent as all hell. Syllables, killaholic.
Kill them all.
This libbity, gibbity, hibbity, hip hop. You don't really want to get into a pissing match with this rapity rap hack and a Mac in the back of the yak backpack. Rap, rap, yap, 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 giddy gag nap. The exact same time I attempt these lyrical acrobat stunts while I'm practicing that, I'll still be able to break a motherfucking table over the back of a couple of faggots to crack it in half. Only realized it was ironic. I was under aftermath after the fact. How could I not blow? All I did was drop F bombs. Feel my wrath of attack. Rappers are having a rough time period. Here's a maxi pad. It's actually disastrously bad for the whack while the masterfully constructing this masterpiece.
I'm beginning to feel like a rap god. Rap god. All my people from the front to the back. Now who thinks their arms are long enough to slap box? Slap box. Let me show you maintaining this shit ain't that hard. That hard. Everybody wants the key and the secret to rap immortality like I have got.
Will there be truth for the blueprints? Simply raging youthful exuberance. Everybody loves to root for a nuisance. Hit the earth like an asteroid. Need nothing but shoot for the moon since. MCs get taken to school with this music, cause I use it as a vehicle to bust the rhyme. Now I lead a new school full of students. Me, I'm a product of Rakim, Lakim, Shabazz, Tupacin, W-A-Q, hey, Doc, Ren, y'all are easy, thank you, they got slim. Inspired enough to one day grow up, blow up, and be in a position to meet Run DMC, induct them into the motherfucking Rockin' Roll Hall of Fame, even though I walk in the church in person, a ball of flames. Only Hall of Fame I'll be inducted in is the Alcohol of Fame on the wall of
shame.
You fags think it's all a game, till I walk a flock of flames. Off of planking, tell me what in the fuck are you thinking? Little gay looking boy, so gay I can barely say it with a straight face looking boy. You witnessing a massacre like you're watching a church gathering.